Take care.
Mission Road locks down hard after dark, and we can't exactly do this shit in broad daylight. The way I see it, there's only one way in. The roof. How you feeling? Ready to steal a police chopper? Yeah, I thought so.
And there it is! Sending you the chopper's location now.
You're going down!
can't be.
Chopper! Now, when you're ready to break into the precinct, I'll make sure it's in position.
G'day, boss.
So I got a friend, I guess, over at Ammunation that's gonna set you up with some weapons. Now, we're aiming to do this non-lethal, but once you make it outside the police station, you might need them.
You have good taste. I could tell.
God bless America.
I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door. Oh, hell, that thing'll take down a moose. You look like a friend of mine I accidentally shot at a party. What are the odds, huh? I got all liquored up and hit my wife's car with one of those. Now, don't get too crazy with that, you hear? Look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
there.
True.
Poser. Fuck up. You fucking fuck up!
Did you?
Guido's in Italia's suit, man.
No. No.
Okay. Shit.
Fuck you and your family. You're fucked. I'm from Liberty City.
You grabbed a baller, Ellie, bro. Yeah, nobody's gonna be on your tail for long.
You all good?
Laters. These tasks should all be pretty simple. Just head to the location and hit me up when you get there.
How's it going?
I'm angry. I gave $30 to Parker's Auto Valley last night. So expensive. I wanted to stay in the car and wait, but my wife wanted me to go to the party with me.
You really need a strong stomach to pull that off. You know, size might not matter now, but in the end times, oh yeah. I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
Liberty City rounds in that game tonight.
tonight so I can vent some of my pet aggression.
Dog eat dog. Everybody wants something from me, and I always give discount.
Oh, yeah.
UG? Later.
Thank you.
Well, when the end time comes, I'd rather be holding a peace than a peace sign. You watch that Republican Space Rangers? I love that show! All your post-apocalyptic needs under one roof. Had a pregnant lady buy a flamethrower from me earlier.
The one and only. All right, let's talk. I'll be here if you need anything. Now it's small, but it packs enough juice to knock even the big dogs out. Hey, do you think Imani? Nah, what the hell am I thinking? What can I get you? Hell yeah. Guaranteed scare the shit out of just about anyone. Keep your eyes open.
Looking good, boss. I'll be here.
So, I know you've been there already, but Pooh just called said I can come through and get a tour of Dre's studio as a thank you for what we...